Synthetic monitoring is when you run a script that simulates the path of an end user and tracks that performance. There are no real humans, just code. And this gives you a clean testing environment. Sematext Synthetics is a powerful synthetic monitoring tool that comes with all the tools you would expect from a synthetic monitoring environment. With Sematext, you can simulate users' journeys and click-through from multiple locations around the globe. This gives you insight into the performance that your users can expect from all around the world. You can also actively monitor URLs, APIs, business-critical web transactions, or create your own tests. Synthetic monitoring helps you ensure the availability and performance of your APIs and websites. Synthetics can help you identify downtime and performance issues by simulating a user's request and interacting with your web page. While synthetics are awesome and totally necessary, don't forget about real user monitoring. Sematext Experience is a real user monitoring tool that tracks real people's interaction with your real site. This can help reveal users' performance issues on your website that a synthetic monitor would have simply missed. If you would like to find out more about real user monitoring, check out our video dedicated to RUM. Or check out our blog, where you can have all the documentation you could ever want. The link for that is down in the description below. If you want to stay in the loop about all things monitoring, go ahead and like and subscribe so you can stay up to date. Now, back to synthetic monitoring. Sematext has multiple types of synthetic monitoring. First, HTTP monitors. HTTP monitors can be used to monitor any HTTP endpoint, like APIs or web URLs. In these tests, a single HTTP request is sent to the specific URL with configured request settings and records the timing and response details. Within Sematext Cloud, our default HTTP monitors shows the HTTP method, URL, monitor execution intervals, and a list of locations to run the requests from. You can also modify different parts of the HTTP request, such as adding headers, fields, query parameters, cookies, and the request body. Second, the browser monitor. The browser monitor can be used to monitor a single web page or a user's journey across multiple pages. The browser monitor loads the URL and takes a screenshot of the page or executes the configured script in a Chrome browser. It then records various metrics during the execution and logs any errors which appear in the browser console while loading the web page, such as JavaScript errors or network errors. For every run, the browser monitor collects all the resources fetched during the run. These resources are shown in a graphical waterfall chart in the individual run details page. This is a great way to pinpoint where you or third-party resources are slowing down your pages. Synthetic browsers also collect Core Web Vitals, an initiative by Google to standardize website performance. This information is helpfully displayed in Sematext Cloud to ensure that your website's performance is on par with or above the universal standards. And wouldn't it be nice to know if your site isn't performing quite as well as it should? Well, use alerts. Alerts are automatically created while setting up your monitor, and you can add or modify the list of conditions to trigger an alert as you see fit. This way, you won't receive a million and one pointless notifications, and you'll only see what matters to you. These alerts can then send a notification to the appropriate people via email, Slack, Teams, OpsGenies, or any other third-party service. SSL certificate monitoring. Sematext Synthetic also monitors the validity of your SSL certificates. Synthetic monitoring checks the validity of your certificates to ensure website reliability and availability. Monitoring multiple sites can be a pain, and if you forget to update your SSL on time, your users will be greeted with a great big warning to not enter your site. Avoid that by receiving alerts before your certificate expires, or if anything else goes wrong with your certificates. Status page. Using Sematext Synthetics, you can also create public or private status pages. These pages allow you to communicate the status of your services with your customers during planned maintenance or downtime. Additionally, you can set up a widget inside of the Sematext dashboard to notify your team of the service status. CI/CD integration. In addition to scheduled monitor runs, you can also trigger monitor runs by using an API. You can use this API to trigger monitor runs as part of your CI/CD pipeline and block deployments if the runs fail. Private locations. As I said earlier, you can run synthetic tests from various parts of the world to test your system. However, you can also turn on your private location to run synthetic tests from your private network. You can use this feature to monitor internal APIs or web applications that are not accessible from the internet, or compare the performance of your application between the internet and your private network. So why use a synthetic monitoring tool? It helps you find and fix issues before they affect the user. Benchmark your website and monitor your competition. Monitor third-party APIs and critical business processes, and ensure SLA compliance and reduce MTTRs. pricing. Sematext allows you to only pay for what you need when you need it, without any upfront payments or commitments. Control your costs by selecting different pricing plans for each of your apps and solutions, and change them at any time to match your specific needs. In Sematext, an app is simply a container for all of your data. You can create as many apps as you need and use different pricing plans, monitors, data retentions for each of your individual app as opposed to having an account-wide plan. Try it out today for free. The link for that is down in the description below. You can have your synthetic monitoring system set up in a matter of minutes. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below or contact us via our website. Our team is super stellar and always happy to help. The link for that is also down in the description below. And while you're down there, go ahead and hit that like button if you found this video useful. Subscribe if you want to stay up to date, and I will see you in the next video. Keep monitoring, everybody.